dance. Yeah. Now I hit the FBO with duffels in my hands. I did half a Xan, 13 hours till I land. Had me out like a light, ay, like a light.
What's going on, y'all? Welcome to the channel. A lot of y'all been asking me what my setup looks like, what do I use, yada yada yada. So I decided, whatever, let me go on and make a video, show you guys how I'm rocking, what I'm rocking with, and how it goes down with the bounty hunters. Here we go. All right, guys, so here's the full setup. Let's go ahead and walk through everything, show you guys what I got out here. Now my red PS4 controller, AC1900 Nighthawk router, best router I have ever had, hands down. Only other router better than this, and I don't even know if I want to say it's better. I might have to say it's like neck to neck. It's going to be the Net Duma, but this one is beast. You know, my wife can be in there doing what she wants to do. My son can be on his own channel. I'm on my own channel on 5 gigahertz. Best router out there, man. Argue with your mother. Let's go to the headset. I am rocking the Elite Pro Tournament Edition Turtle Beaches. These guys, they are very durable. They have good quality sound. I have yet to break a pair of these. I have yet to be upset with these. These are by far my favorite headset I have ever owned. Now, I have owned Tritons. I have owned every other kind, Astros. You name it, I've owned it. The only ones I have not owned is some SteelSeries. Now, eventually, I might try those once these go out, but I've had these for almost 2 years, and there's nothing wrong with them. These retailed at $225 when I first got them. The mic itself was $35. The amp that comes with it, this was $225 by itself, which I thought was ridiculous when I got it, but, you know, you want the best quality, you got to pay good money for it. I got the Razer Chroma Edition mouse, Orb Weaver keypad. Got the nice clickety click, nice RGB lights. This moves up and down. You can adjust this for the size of your hand, however you like. All of this is sitting on top of the HyperX Speed Edition mouse pad with the beast ass design. That is just clean to me, super clean. It's about 2 feet in length. I know in the video it looks super long, but it's really only like 2 feet. Here I'm rocking a BenQ. Not sure if you guys can see it. There it is, BenQ. 24-inch monitor. Let me tell y'all something. If you're still playing on a regular TV, stop bullshitting. If you're really trying to be raw at gaming, I don't care if you just do it part-time. Stop wasting time playing on the TV when you can go spend, you know, just $150 for a monitor and your gaming experience goes 50 times up out the roof. Like, I promise you, you will thank me later. Alright, BenQ, Asus, whatever you want to use, Razer Firefly Edition, hard top mouse pad with the RGB lights that go around it. You can change the colors, I can get them to stop at one color, I can make them do different effects. Pretty dope, pretty dope. Right here we got the Blue Yeti Midnight Edition, all blacked out, streaming mic with the arm boom on it. The BHZ letters sitting right above the monitor. Black on top with a little smoke at the bottom. Right here I got another 24-inch monitor. This is where I do all of my OBS streaming, office work for my business, etc., etc. Let's see what I got here. Got some wedding rings. This was my NBA 2K bracelet, I believe I got from LeBron James 2K edition. This is one of my ashtrays, my little Jamaican man. I got this in Jamaica. You just ash right here, you push this button, that little thing spins, all your ashes go down there. It's pretty dope. My wireless phone charger, my Sour Diesel vape pen. Got that good, good. You guys see me blowing them big clouds, this is what it is. I'm blowing off of a drag. Sipping Red Bull this morning. Didn't feel like making my G Fuel, so rocking with that. My extra cell phone, business phone. Picture with me and the family, went to Destin, Florida. Had an amazing time out there. It was great. Son loved it. Also, when my wife got pregnant, which we are expecting, baby coming soon. You know, little boy. We wanted a little girl, but we got a little boy, so not mad. Another soldier. I don't know what's in here. This is my G Fuel mixer, along with some coasters back there, so I'll mess up this nice desk. Smoking goodies, my truck, keys. What is that? Oh, that's a pipe. Scentsy, shout out to Scentsy, man. Scentsy makes some of the best candle burning stuff ever. I'm just burning this morning. What is this? Huckleberry and Clementine. Oh, man, that shit smells so good. I got my little gator. I got him from Louisiana. We went out to a swamp tour. And in his mouth, he has a Zero tech deck. I don't know if you guys know about tech decks, but when I was younger, I think I had over 200 of them things. I used to collect them. There's me and my son. I was about 20 years old right there. He was about one. Right here, I got a alligator tooth, Panama City. Shark's tooth from Panama City. Oh, you? Boomer. Got this made at the Texas State Fair. Just a bunch of colored sand. Pretty cool. Another tech deck. Shout out to Blind Skateboards. They used to be my favorite skateboards. Beer. I got this in Louisiana on Bourbon Street. One of the vacations we went out there for. It literally comes filled to the top. But by the time you get down here to where it says beers, the rest is so hot. Like, I don't know. It's worth it, but it's not worth it. I think it was like 10 bucks for the beer. This was my first ever streaming mic right here, guys. I used to stream on the Blue Snowball. $40 USB mic. Connect straight to your PlayStation. It is worth every dollar. I know it's only 40, so some of y'all are thinking, oh, it's got to be cheap, da-da-da-da-da. But no, this is the best way to go. If you're new, starting to stream, you just started, you're trying to get some up, 40 bucks. So if it was 40 new, you can find it used for about 25. And you're in the door. One of my favorite cups, I got this on vacation. We went to Puerto Vallarta, Jalisco. It's made out of bamboo. So this was actually a whole tree. He had a whole bunch of others on it out there that day, but did not have a Texan. So I asked him to make it for me. And sure enough, he made it for me, brought it back the next day. Caught my plane and I was out of there. There's my purge mask in case we ever had to purge, I'm ready. Call of Duty Infinite Warfare, one of my favorite games from COD. Y'all know who that is. Biggie! Keep off the grass, it's all mine. Again, huge Texan fan. I got this and Cozumel. G Fuel. Let's talk about G Fuel. G Fuel, $32 a can. Substitute this for Red Bull, watermelon. Both of these are great, man. Cherry limeade and watermelon. Watermelon is definitely my favorite one. Oh, you, y'all know what time it is. I got this one in Cozumel too, I believe, at Mr. Sancho's. If you ever go cruising, that's one of the places they'll take you, is Mr. Sancho's. I got that big ass thing, I think, for like 25 bucks out there. Not even that, who knows. Down here, I got my Canon Rebel TX EOS. Whenever we go on vacations, cruises, or anywhere, I record with that. I haven't used that for streaming yet, but a lot of people use that for streaming. I haven't thought about it, but I might. Something my son got me. And then this is my scuff controller. No letters. Everything's blacked out with Laydown right there. It's kind of starting to scratch out. So when it lights up, when you turn it on, everything's blue. That's my COD right there. That's what I play Call of Duty with. This is what I play Apex and Fortnite with. Fortnite is like, it's hard to outbuild me when I'm using this. I think I've got pretty much everything, y'all. Hope I'm not missing anything. So let me back up. You guys get a good view again. This is where I'm doing everything. Whether it's business or streaming for you guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, man. Make sure to drop a like, subscribe if you're new. If you need any accessories for gaming, visit FatalGrips.com, enter BAZ for a discount. CinchGaming.com, enter BAZ for a discount. Appreciate you guys coming through. Holla. Bounty Hunter, bitch.
bag and flip it and tumble it. Straight out the lot, 300 cash, and the car came with a blunt in it. Lil mama a thot, and she got ass, and she gon' fuck up a bag. Pull up to the spot, living too fast, dropping the dump in the stash.